आप सबका इस्तकबाल है इंट्रेक्स न्यूज़ पर। कमिश्नर ऑफ पुलिस साइबराबाद श्री वीसी सज्जनार आईपीएस ने एक वीडियो बनाते हुए सारे कोरोना वॉरियर्स जो कोरोना से मुतासिर ऑफिसर्स ठीक हुए हैं उन्हें वीडियो के जरिए मुबारकबाद दी और साथ ही साथ हिदायत दी कि वो प्लाज्मा डोनेट करें ताकि दूसरे कोरोना वायरस से मुतासिर लोग ठीक हो सकें। आइए देखें तफसीली रिपोर्ट। ताज़ा तरीन खबरों के लिए इंट्रेक्स न्यूज़ को सब्सक्राइब करें यूट्यूब पर और जुड़े रहे इंट्रेक्स न्यूज़ के साथ।
Congratulations to all the COVID-19 warriors. You are well aware that the worldwide this virus has affected many people. Many people have fought bravely with this virus and they have come out. So basically this virus affects on the immune system. So basically those people who are affected now requires plasma therapy to kickstart their immune system. So I request all the COVID-19 patients who have been, they should come forward and donate plasma. That plasma also is taken only of 500 ml. That too, it will be helpful for two patients. Our own officers, Srinivas Inspector, our Veera Shekhar and Constable Venkatesh, they have last week, they have come forward and given plasma to three patients and they have recovered very well. So this plasma is nothing like, it's like any other blood donation. It takes only 24 hours to 72 hours to form new plasma. So and we can give as many as times the plasma, come forward to donate plasma. Our Cyberbath COVID control will coordinate. Contact number is 94906-17440. So please coordinate with us, please call us, we'll send the vehicle and we'll ensure that you give the plasma to the correct person so that you can see that he is recovered well. And I request once again to all the COVID-19 patients who have come out and who have recovered well to come forward and donate this plasma.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.